Hey friends, this is Atif Hope here, Val, and welcome to the new update on IRISNet. As in my earlier videos, I've been showing you that IRISNet has recently formed another down channel on a daily time frame chart, and this was one of those videos. And now if you take a look at the live chart, and on this daily time frame chart, you can see that the price and it's still moving at the center of this channel. You can see that recently we got stable ejections by the resistance, and despite this long spike, the upside, the price could not break out the resistance, and now after getting bounced on this support of 1.2 cents, the price then is moving at the center of the channel. Did not test the support so far. And in today's video, we will analyze this move. And I would also like to show you once again these previous breakouts from this long-term down channel, from this falling wedge pattern. And now you can see it is stuck inside in another bullish bias pattern. That is another down channel as well. And I would also like to share with you my most recent trade signal for IRISNet that I shared a few days ago on 17th of July 2024 with my members. And so far, this move has produced almost 90%, very, very massive rally. But before starting this analysis, if you are not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe it. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you. And you can find the link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. Let's start the analysis, and first of all, let me begin with my most recent trade signal for IRISNet that I shared on 17th of July 2024 with my members. And that was a harmonic bullish reverse Gartley pattern that IRISNet formed with Bitcoin pair on a 4-hour time frame chart. And this was the complete trade setup, a buying zone and the sell target zone, and below 20 was the stop loss. And now if I play this chart, then you can see that the price and moved up, slightly moved down here. And this potential reversal on here up to 19, and then we had a very, very massive reversal, and this was almost 90% pump on this 4-hour time frame chart. And if you would like to catch such other pumps before they happen, then you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing such trading signals for you, and you can find a link to join me there in the video's description I've already shared. And let me to take you to the live chart of IRISNet, and this is the daily time frame chart, and you can see that since after 5th of March 2024, price line is moving inside this channel. We had a bounce here, another bounce here, rejection, rejection, bounce, another bounce here, then we got another rejection here, and here for a while the price line broke down the support but recovered back very soon. Then we had several touch points here at the support, then we had another rejection here, several rejections here. And now the price is still moving at the center of this channel. And after the rejection by the resistance, so far the price did not hit the support of the channel due to this support of 1.2 cents. In case of breaking down this support, it can test the support of the channel somewhere here, approximately at 1 cent. And in case of reaching the resistance of the channel, and I'm expecting that soon it can make another attempt to break out the resistance of the channel, we will need to break out a crisscross of the resistance levels here, because we will have another quite long-term resistance here at 1.65 cents, almost exactly at the same level where we have the resistance of this channel as well. And in case of breaking out the resistance of this down channel, the technical target will be here at the top of the channel. That will be approximately at 4.5 cents. Now, if we take a look at the weekly time frame chart, then here you can see that we have already broken out this very big and long-term down channel before the breakout. The price and also formed this falling wedge pattern as well. Then we had a very nice pump, and we broke out another falling wedge pattern. And by the way, the technical target for this breakout from this wedge was here at the top of the wedge at 5.5 cents, and the price and went very close to hit that target up to 4.63 cents, but could not hit that target, and now it is stuck inside in another channel. By the way, at 5.5 cents. We have another quite long-term resistance as well that has been previously breaking as a resistance here, and for several months it has been breaking as a support here. Therefore, I'm expecting that after the breakout from this recent down channel, there will be a very high probability that the price and may try to break out this long-term resistance of 5.5 cents as well. Now, if we take a look at the technical target for this previous breakout from this down channel, because you can see that after the breakout, we had a nice rally here and here as well. But so far, the price and could not hit the target for that breakout, and that move is still due, and that target can be here at the top of the channel, approximately at 25 cents. So this was the update so far. I hope that you've liked the analysis, and do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you, And you can find the link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. Take care. Goodbye.